From a Chester Open Day, you can be expected to be given a tour of campus, and you can ask questions and ask for experiences from current students, since they are the ones that will be giving you your tours.
There's a lot of things to expect when you come to Chester for an open day. We have lots of different things going on, from campus tours to looks around all of our accommodation and information fairs, as well as time to meet your department and get a little insight as to what the course will hold.
It's always great to get an insight into lots of the different facilities that we've got here and across our satellite sites as well, and to meet lots of the students and staff here too.
So I think people can expect, when they come to one of our open days, to be shown around one of all of our different buildings, kind of get a feel for it, and all of our accommodations, our student union, things like that, just to get a feel of what university life is like.